Hi guys, welcome again to ASP.NET tutorial online at blogspot.com. So in this lesson I'll show you how to perform disk management using administrative tools. For that you have to log in as administrator, go for start menu, go your control panel. Here you can find system and security. In that you can find defragment in administrative tools. You can find defragment your hard drive. Click on it, so you can see all your drives. So it's showing never run, never run, means it's not runned anytime. So for defragment, select the drive first, click on defragment disk, and see now it's running 28%, 42%. You can see it's already done, 0% fragmented already, because I don't have any data in that, otherwise it will be defragment. Like this you can defragment if you want to defragment your D drive. So click on defragment disk, 0%, you can see 80%. You can see here 8% defragmented, 9% defragmented. Like this you have to wait for 100%, still it is not finished. Sixty-4%, 65%, you can watch. Guys, like this you can defragment your hard drive for more space. Hope you are enjoying this video. Have a nice day.